Later, Brazil would score, and it's the through ball here for Gil as he would slide in behind the defense, and that made it 1-0 for Brazil.